what Mom taught me.
The only thing better than sex? Dunkin' Donuts! If you lie, your penis will shrink.
Seriously, I can't make this up. Because if I did, my penis would shrink, which I just can't afford.
If you're really angry, go out back and break something. If you're gonna have premarital sexual affairs in high school, don't do it on the couch! Mom taught me how to drive a car into a gas grill when I was like 8 years old.
I could have died. I didn't die.
Don't believe anything Amy tells you.
One time I got locked in a dog cage. Yeah. Now I sometimes think I'm a dog. I remember this one time at Mom's house on Christmas that Amy and I had a couple beers. And I can't remember what else happened.
Do not leave the toilet seat up because all women are jealous that they can't pee standing up. That's a fact.
Woo! I'm peeing on stuff! Woo-hoo!
Hamburger and Velveeta cheese. 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 Do not leave all the lights in the house on. Because moms see better in the dark. Isn't that creepy? Close the cabinets. Because it reminds Mom of how short she is.
My mom taught me perseverance, respect, patience, sympathy, courage.
Pain is relative.
Life is short. Love can be fleeting.
Life is not about taking, but giving. My mother taught me it's more than what you do, but who you are.
Treat others the way you want to be treated.
It's what's in here and here that makes us who we are.
Money can't buy you happiness.
Don't make excuses, make solutions. You can win and you can lose, but never give up. Never give up.
My mother taught me how to be responsible, respectful, and damn charming. I guess what I'm trying to say is thank you for being the best damn mom I could have ever asked for. Run fast for your mother, run fast.